Last night, Laura and I went and checked out the Copenhagen Jazz Festival, which had 130 events on Saturday alone in different parts of the city. So we went to the Nørrebro Bryghus, where we got a few of their house brews, and we sat and listened to some jazz by Sidsel. There was a vocalist, a jazz pianist, a drummer, a bassist, and a trumpet player. We sat right among the brewing tanks, and we got a beer that had been barrel-aged. Laura followed up with a latte. It was a nice evening, and we were glad to check out the Jazz Festival.